गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर वेल बाय ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड। संजीत कुमार बर्मन, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश, नॉर्थला सुशला हाई स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। टुडेज लेसन इज राइटिंग समराइज। इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश फर्स्ट पेपर। लेट्स स्टार्ट। How to write summarize? I would like to hint you some ingredients or characteristics of writing summarize. You have to follow all the rules and regulations or characteristics of writing summarize, because if you don't have any idea about writing summarize, so it will be fruitless. For this reason, I have prepared some characteristics of writing summarize. Characteristics of writing summarize. At first, one number, read the text carefully, word for word. Because if you don't read the text carefully or attentively, it will be hard or difficult for yourselves. What will you write in the writing summarize? At first, for this reason, you have to read more and more. Then, second number, write the summarize in your own feelings and language. You have to express your language in your own feelings. And what about the summarize? So, you have to realize and then express in your writing how to write the summarize in your own feelings and language. Third number, it should be one third part of the whole passage. Suppose this passage is more and more long, and you have to measure it that it should be one third of the whole passage. If it is more, and divide it into three parts. And you have to read and write the main one part of the whole passage, main part of the whole passage. You have to read or and write in the writing summarize. Next, number four, write only the main theme. Main theme. What about the summarize? What about the passage? You have to select. You have to decide yourselves. What may be the theme, and write only the main theme. Do not mention the other extra themes. Only main themes you have to use or write in your writing summarize. Then, dear students, fifth number, avoid explanation, examples and compare, etc. There may be many explanation, examples and compare in the summarizing or in the following passages, but you should not mention or you should not use or write explanation, examples and compare, because it make the writing summarize hopeless. So to make it attractive and argument the writing summaries, you have to avoid always explanation, examples and compare. Dear students, next, sixth number, language may be simple, lucid and easy as usual. Language, in your writing language, summarizing language may be simple, very simple. Write the language in simple mode. You have to language the lucid and easy as usual, so that all the people or all the students or the teachers can make understand the language easily. It makes the writing summaries properly attentive and attractive, successful, if you use simple, lucid and easy language as usual. Seven number, practice more and more to make it proper. You have to practice more and more to make it proper. Because you, if you don't practice in writing the writing summarize, so it cannot be proper, and it will not be better to read. For this reason, dear students, I would like to give you some exercise and assignment. Dear students, practice at your home more and more so that you can be a fluent writer or practitioner in future. Be safe. For this today, I would like to finish this class. Be safe. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.